It might have been a minute since you left the house, but trust us when we say this. People are still addicted to their phones. You know, wouldn't you? Since you're watching me on it right now, I see you. So do the people in the corner in the camera. But we're a generation of people that spend a considerable amount of time glued to digital screens, serving the infinite pool of content the internet offers. Whether you use Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, TikTok, or other platforms, did you ever wonder why you never have to pay for it? Sure is food for thought. Facebook has more than 2.8 billion active users and thousands of employees that ensure each one of them gets seamless service. Why don't they charge anything from us for using the platform? Is their service free? Well, not really. We'll get more into that in a minute. But however, the Bat Token and the Brave browser, users now have the ability to get more control over their data. Find out why with Brave, you are not the product. Let's get it. BitSwap is the hottest new way to trade tokens. Crawling all the top decentralized exchanges, BitSwap gets you the very best price and value for your trades. BitSwap is changing the game. Try it now at bitswapdex.io. Welcome to BitBoy Crypto, the largest crypto channel on all the interwebs. My name is Ben. Every day on this channel, I show you how to make money in cryptocurrency. If you like money in crypto, then make sure to hit that subscribe button and smash the likes. Also, if you want access to the best altcoin research on the planet, make sure to check out Token Metrics. You can get a 7-day trial for less than $5. Just make sure to visit bitboycrypto.com/deals and scroll to the Token Metrics section. In today's video, we will take a look at how data privacy can be handed back to the users through the Brave browser. Advertisers pay on our behalf. As the famous saying goes, if it's free online, you are the product. The reason so many online platforms don't charge you a fee is that you're already paying them without realizing it. You're paying them with your attention, something that's hard to get these days. Does that fund their operation and pay their bill, though? Certainly not. For that, they've got advertisers. If you scroll through Instagram, you must have realized that it shows you an advertisement after every 4 posts and every 3 to 4 stories. Similar is the case with most platforms. They have an advertisement-oriented business model and make a majority of their revenue from advertisers. The advertisers pay the platforms for the attention of their users. You know it best if you've ever clicked on a sponsored story or post and made a purchase or followed a page. The problem with the existing system is, even with so much privacy violations and skimming user data, these platforms very often show ads irrelevant to us. There are numerous other flaws with the current online advertising marketplace. The basic attention token backed by a privacy-focused internet browser, Brave, aims to solve that problem. What is BAT and what problem does it solve? Well, Basic Attention Token is a cryptocurrency token based on the Ethereum blockchain that is a major part of the privacy-focused internet. And of course, the browser is called Brave. The co-founder of one of the most widely used internet browsers, Mozilla Firefox, Brandon Eich, developed the Brave browser and BAT on top of blockchain to solve the online advertising challenges while offering maximum security and privacy to users. In its white paper, the BAT team describes that the online advertising marketplace is no longer dominated by advertisers, publishers, and users. Everything about it has turned against the users. Online platforms violate users' privacy to obtain their data and feed their advertisement algorithms for audience targeting. In addition, users waste a significant amount of internet data on viewing ads and experience slow page loads alongside reduced battery life. This has forced over 600 million users to install ad-blocking plugins and software on their devices. The impact? Well, publishers have lost 66% of their ad revenue over the past decade, while advertisers are paying higher than ever for their ads. All of this clearly indicates the inefficiencies of the advertising model that's being used. Brave Browser and BAT together lay the foundation for a better online advertising marketplace. Project is developing a decentralized and transparent ad exchange that leverages the Ethereum blockchain. The way BAT reimagines online advertising is by blocking trackers, third-party ads, and malware from ruining users' browsing experience and creating a more focused and rewarding system. Whenever a user views content on a publisher's website on Brave, BAT's blockchain solution assesses the user's attention and rewards the publisher accordingly. This allows advertisers to pay only for actual attention of users and helps generate a better return on investment. Even publishers are adequately rewarded for quality traffic. Brave also rewards BAT tokens to users for the time they spend viewing advertisements. In doing so, it creates a system that truly favors the publishers, advertisers, and users rather than ad exchanges. Another specialty of BAT is that while using Brave, all of the tracking information of a user and their activity log are anonymously stored on the user system. Thus, users enjoy full privacy in the age of internet when nothing is hidden from big tech firms operating major platforms and browsers. While BAT's usability is currently limited to Brave Browser, the BAT team is working rigorously to expand its initiative and spread the new online advertising model across more platforms. Basic Attention Token launched in 2017, where its ICO raised $35 million in less than a minute. At launch, BAT was priced close to 15 cents and has gone way up from there. There are a lot of reasons to be excited for BAT, both for what is under the hood and the more visible token performance. When it comes to the price of BAT, I think it has more upside to fly to. I would say by the end of the year, it will hit $3.
You sure?
I'm positive.
Only fools are positive.
Are you sure?
I'm positive.
I fell for it!
So that's it for the video. What do you guys think? Drop your comments and BAT price predictions down below. And also, let me know what you guys think about privacy. Do you want me to do more privacy-focused content? Smash the likes if you want to see it. That's all I got. Be blessed. Good boy out.